made some recoveries here of the mortar bombs. On the first day, I think we got one, and we got two on Friday, respectively. And we then decided that we should have an operation. That's when we then called our bomb disposal unit to come to the place so that we can make sure that the place is cleared of all the mortar bombs that we have since discovered in the place. Let me say that we can't say at this stage that we can't say with all certainty that we have cleared the place of all the mortar bombs that we have found here. All I can say is that we are continuing with our investigations. Our search are ongoing. We will from time to time visit this place to make sure that it is cleared of these dangerous devices that we have found in the place.
Where do you think these mortar bombs originate from?
Let me say that we can't at this stage make any speculations. Remember, we have opened an inquiry for investigation, so that part of that question is going to be answered, you know, by the investigation that we are currently conducting.
How dangerous are these bombs? Because, I mean, there are local schools around here, and you know, look at the proximity of these houses.
Yes, of course, experts will tell you that devices such as these are not, you don't normally find them, you know, within the communities. They are dangerous weapons. Those are the experts saying, and therefore we are saying they are dangerous.